extremely encouraged by the recent visit of the leader of the DPRK to China. And I think China is, of course, a very important contributor to a solution in this region. Well, I'm very happy that it was possible in that visit for us to make very clearly the case that it was needed a resumption of dialogue between the north and the south of the peninsula, and that it was needed a serious negotiation between North Korea and the United States to reach the nuclearization, the peaceful denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula.